How many thoughts come across the mind when I concentrate the rhyme to walk on a baseline? It's like a tightrope, cause the mic don't come with a cord, so illy can't afford to slip. I grip the beat so I can keep step. Those who can't better come with a safety net. I swing and make followers flip like a trampoline, then J cut them like a guillotine. Handicap when a man rap, they just clap to the rhythm. Rhyme trap stronger than a prison. I rock the symphony like it was my enemy, and when I'm done, spectators witness the rhythm run. A fugitive, the groove is just too rough to mute. Give up a mic so I can let my tongue execute. Words spoke strong as 1,000 volts of energy, generating power like I was electricity. A lyrical meltdown when I hear a sound, cause my DJ track beats harder than a bloodhound. So I sink in, then I start thinking, with a chain of thoughts locked on to the brain, forming a link smoother than mink when I invent. But the pen drop poetry hard to submit. The grammar come down solid like a sledgehammer, so when I break it's something like an earthquake. And the aftershock is after I rock rhymes with many thoughts that cross the mind. Grooves like a fiddler, but a harp is too sharp. I need a guitar. Melody sounds sweeter than Mr. Goodbar. So they melt your mouth when you taste one. Try not to waste none, hoping you can save some for later. I pack more styles than 31 flavors. Rhyme so good you think it was a lifesaver. I stack raps like a plenty pack, suck them up like a mini vac when I hit them with many artifacts. Sticks and stones make up the microphone, so when I'm done, them seeds and enemies suffer crushed bones. It's surgery, trade words with me, cause I take them apart, snatch hearts. Then nerves to be diffused and abused like a third degree bruise. Verbs I use hurt worse than bad news. Read them and weep, but don't go to sleep though, cause they sneak up and haunt you like a creep show. Thoughts from a cemetery, my mind is darker than a mortuary. Rhymes weak like an obituary. It's scary, they compare me to an outlaw, a mercenary. So I shut them down like menopause. Females at ease, this is strictly for enemies. I block them and chop them down like trees. Words cut them like a chainsaw through your brain core, leaving it torn, cause I hit it with many thoughts. Those who swim as a breeze, then I rinse suckers up like leaves. Put them in a batch, let the rhyme strike them like a match. Call them a gorilla, I leave them hanging in trees like a gorilla. Get more than a serial killer. Head to head, another sucker dead, read the news. They said he died singing the blues. Choked on one of my notes that gave him a sore throat. He tried to sing my song, but sung it wrong, cause his vocals couldn't go this low. He sang it in soprano, so when he finished, the piano began to play that tomb of doom with 10 clicks pumped up on the volume to rock the whole room. So my show was transformed into his funeral. The scene was terrible, too much for you to go. So I advise parental guidance before you try this. Look at suckers duck when I fly this through the microphone, cause if not they get blown like I was a cyclone, and they won't get a flight home. Cause Oz was just a fantasy, a bunch of lies for family enjoyment, for kids to toy with. So in comparison, mind blow them out like a fighter garrison. When I'm done it's quite embarrassing. Your ego was needle cause I smoked you like a kilo. Cracked up till your remainders add up to zero. So in some shows you couldn't get none across. It felt short when I tossed you too many thoughts.